How can something so bad?
No, I can't. Hey, speak up. I can't hear what you're saying.
Easy.
Oh, it's you.
One second.
No, espera un momento, chica. No, all you gotta do is walk through customs and you're home free. Está bien. Yeah, I'll see you soon. Hey, don't worry about my friend Johnny. Huh? He's ugly, but he don't bite. Andreas! Andreas!
Hey!
Why do I pay you to protect me when you don't do nothing?
I was in the kitchen, I was doing the thing.
I don't want no fucking excuses! Get the fuck back in the kitchen!
Pero. Okay, está bien. Okay, está bien.
Jesus! Hey, Johnny boy!
What's up?
You had a good time the other day with those boys, huh? Men and their motorcycles?
Sure. Why we need to hit that convoy so hard? You know, all these bodies can't be good for your business.
You don't think I could survive out here if I wasn't dropping some people? I'm the big boss!
Okay.
People gonna love you, but they're gonna hate you even more, right?
Now you're starting to sound like Billy.
They're gonna hate you because you're a woman in this macho fucking world. They're gonna hate you because you're from the island. Stupid people think Latinos ain't worth shit in this town. When you're the big boss, and you me, these bodies gotta come with it.
Okay.
I came up from a rough background. Man tried to turn me out when I was 14 years old. I fed him his balls!
I'm just saying you should limit your casualties.
When I ended that fucker, I got a reputation in PR. No man touched me after that. Now, I ain't saying all men are bad. Would have married three of them if I thought that, right?
All right. Let's do this, Liz.
Okay. Go get my girl, Martha. She just came in on the Adios flight from PR. You think this place look okay? It's so hard to get it nice again once the assholes have their party.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, she'll love it.
Where? Andreas!
Si.
You fucking missed a spot!
I missed a spot, no.
Come drop these pillows and get that spot off my couch!
Welcome to Brampton International Airport. Please report all suspicious activity, such as foreign looking people arriving in the country.
Déjame, suéltame.
What?
Yo no tengo perico, tú no entiendes. Yo solamente vine aquí para ver el estatua de happiness.
Habla inglés, ¿eh? Habla inglés. Suck American penis when you get into holding.
Liberty Swingers, good team, eh?
Wow. Drug mule skanks ain't usually this cute. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, yo,
come on, baby.
Yo. I don't know about you, but the America I believe in doesn't deport hard-working young girls like this one.
Yeah, well, the only thing this girl works hard at is swallowing bags of coke and in a minute, blowing me. So, sir,
oh, yeah, hey, hold on. Your name Marta?
Si, si.
Come on with me. Come on, keep your head down.
Adios,
mio.
That's one time. Los hombres no tienen ni puta idea de cómo manejar. ¡Carajo! ¡The police are mamones, man! Así se hace. You drive good, Johnny. ¡Mierda! Esta ciudad está llena de tombos. ¡Por police! ¡Muy bien, Johnny! ¡Métele! ¡Let's go, Johnny! Boy, los hombres no tienen ni puta idea de cómo manejar. ¡Vámonos, Johnny! Johnny. ¡Carajo! The police are mamones, man.
Liberty City?
Liberty City, swingers, baseball, la estatua de felicidad, las mujeres feas, los políticos lascivos, la delincuencia armada, la ciudad más ensimismada del mundo. Sí, Liberty City.
Liberty City, very good. You learn good. I mean, you're learning very well.
Usted no es exactamente lo que esperaba, señor Johnny. ¿Y ahora vamos al hotel de 5 estrellas?
Mi no habla mucho Spanish, lady.
Necesita una ducha después de esta bienvenida tan perra. Uf. Estoy mareada. ¿Tiene idea de cuántos condones llenos de perico hay en mi intestino delgado? Espero que nada se haya roto.
No speaky Spanish, Marta. I'm sorry.
Drive safely.
Okay, here we are.
Aquí. Bueno, gracias, Johnny. Nos vemos pronto.
Opportunity, including incredible soundtracks and t-shirts, so you can live the rhythm 24/7. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Tickets on sale now.
The Trail of Tears. Prison camps in Cuba. Dumping tea in the ocean. It's about independence. And now, you have yours. Independence FM. It's a revolution.
Want to stop aging?
Yes!
Science has the answer. Freeze yourself today so you can experience the future. With Liberty City Cryogenics, you'll be placed in suspended animation using liquid nitrogen. Finally, science that makes you immortal.
Start today and have your home cryogenics kit sent immediately. You can be frozen in time waiting for a better future before the weekend's out.
Live forever with Liberty City Cryogenics.
Founded by a venture capitalist, invested in by hedge funds, run by a computer. This is the future of the entertainment industry. Independence FM.
You're partying with some friends after 3 days of smoking ice and swapping.